HCF of 42, 48 and 50. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 42, 48, 50. This is your step one. Next, in this number, last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now 21 is 3 7's 21. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. Now the other number, last digit 8 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now last digit 4 even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now 12 is 2 6 12. 6 is 2 3 6. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. The other number, last digit 0, so take 5. When do we get 50 in 5 table? 5 10's 50. Now 10 is 5 2's 10. 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these three places. That is here and here and also here. So now let us find the numbers which are present here, here and also here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. Go to the next place. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. Go to the next place. Do we have 3 here? No. 3 is not present in all the 3 places, so we cannot write here. Next number 7. Do we have 7 here? No. So no need for us to check in the other place. No more numbers have been left out. So we got only one number 2 present in all the 3 places. So 2 itself is our HCF.